Okay, Tristan, I the invites. You should never buy something unless you can afford two of them. So that way you're not putting yourself in financial straits. Oh my God, the invites. Super
Dude, I did
legend.
that 30 minutes ago.
I know, and now I'm getting them. That's with me with. That's me with drawing. I've given up like four different times on drawing because it's fucking impossible. But I'm getting better. Oh, I see. Fine. No, I get it. I don't. I can't. Whatever, Tana. That's cool.
It's the same thing with sex.
No, they're never gonna stop.
Stony,
That's. Oh,
why?
okay, they just stopped. Fuck me.
No, they didn't.
No, Tristan, don't. Super, did you just ask someone if they're gonna be a mom in 4 years?
I said.
Oh.
Are you a
Is
mom in
anybody gonna
4 years?
be mute or Captain? Because fuck it.
Well, Manny typically plays mute, so I never pick mute. Left. Don't worry, guys, we got
Cancer.
Spring Rhino 2224. Fuck, I can't get comfortable. I need a new chair for my fucking gaming setup. I don't wanna. I just wanna get good as a streamer and get a free chair. In like 10 years.
Do you even get views?
No, I just upload it for my own fun.
Secure the room. You need to protect the biohazard container.
Upload all my stuff just so I can go back and watch it, like that fucking awesome sniper clutch that Tristan got on plane. We need one more reinforcement.
Well, I was worried about the
Got it.
upstairs hatch more.
No, the hat. Yeah, go get the hatch. I don't. I, like, that's fine. Super, make sure you get these walls with the mute charges, please.
I know.
Shit, nobody got the closet. They're rushing, they're rushing. Ash is down.
Why is everybody back here?
Help me! Wow, he is so fucking kill hungry. Dude, I've never seen someone get that kill hungry before.
Can you like leave?
The Spring Rhino kid is just fucking teabagging you at this point. Nice. I thought you killed him, Super. I was about to congratulate you.
Okay, I know, right? It's fucking Blitz. Another night.
Erebana in
How
the
did
wall,
he
I hear
even
it.
get me? Oh, look at that fucking kill bag cam. Holy shit.
They're in the closet.
I mean, it'd be nice if this Hibana flanked.
If the cavi actually did something. Sundu, you might be able to just flank him if you go out the door. The one on the right. If you
Door
go
to
through
your
the right
right.
door and just, yeah. Just do it
Go, run
quietly.
out.
Don't run, don't sprint. Oh!
Oh, goddamn!
What? That should have been a headshot!
Yeah, she just conveniently was a little bit lower than it needed to be.
What is the cavi doing? Okay, that worked.
Mission failed. All friendlies were
eliminated. The blitz went in for the kill.
The fuck out of his leg, that's what happened. Fucking did a leg sweep attack.
Yeah, he just fucking...
Hey, guys.
Yeah. It didn't... I didn't even
ask mind him. If we,
kick him? Yeah, go for it.
Yeah.
Yes.
Because he fucking yes. fucked up. And he would not leave the objective.
Just because I want to be an asshole.
Hello. Well, no.
He was cavi and he wasn't... cavi!
I don't have the option to kick.
Shit, someone else do it. He was cavi, but yeah, he fucking just sat in the room. There, he's gone. He just sat in the room and just basically like fucking dicked around. No, he was just teabagging. He was just in, like, he was in Tristan's gun, like, just in his face for, like, a good portion of the round. And then he got a kill, but he fucking just, he wasn't cavying.
Yeah, but the thing is that he could have gotten more kills if he properly roamed.
Flanked, roamed, was aggressive at all. Like, I love cavi, but I don't play her because I'm not a roamer. And it'd be pointless for me to just sit in the objective. I pick a fucking anchor. I did more roaming as Legion. Legion. Fucking killed Ash. And got killed by a buck who was so kill hungry. Holy crap. Well, I only did it because I realized we didn't seal that door. Or we didn't seal the back wall of the freezer. So I was like, I'm just going to sit in that room. And they fucking rushed in hard. Watch for bear traps. Frost setting them up.
Found him already.
Ooh. Yeah, my drone was just on the same floor. Did it work? Good. Hopefully Manuel gets back soon.
10 seconds to go.
He went to Sanford. Oh, you don't know what that is.
And he went to the... city, like the next closest city to us.
Yeah, he went into town to get some supplies for the upcoming winter. No, he went with his sister to go shopping. They took it out of rotation. Boat. Someone punch open a window, is that a friendly?
Yeah,
Super did it.
Okay, I just want to make sure. Because I don't want to get fucking...
Both outside cameras are taken care of.
Fuck! God damn it. Fucking backstairs is Capian. He's roaming.
Tristan, or that's not. Sundu, be careful. Ella was up here. Got her.
Reloading.
She didn't realize I was at the other window.
EMP incoming.
Watch for that staircase, though, because there's probably more. Gabby? If you go down, just yell, and I'll throw my Finca charge at, or my adrenaline. It'll get you right up. Watch for bear traps. Damn it, my drones are all gone.
I'll bust down the first door.
Well, I know Cavi's up here, that's the problem. And Captain's probably in that fucking stairwell.
Yo! Come on! You're telling me that little bit of sliver? That is so BS!
Ooh,
wow.
Nice.
Get over Captain.
Bro, that is so bull.
This room's clear, so. Damn it, hold on. I'm gonna go back out. I'm gonna fly
hey,
from the other side.
The balcony.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. If we're both coming from this side, it's just a death sentence. We only got one door.
Just watch out for Jaeger.
Watch your ass.
I got both doors open. They should still be open.
Yeah, keep watching down the hall.
I'll let you know if anybody runs down or drops down that ladder.
Fucking Capcan Trap and a goo. And I'm dead because he just runs out with the Legion. I gave you a boost because I tried to give it to myself.
Yes!
There's the second one.
Fuck!
Yo, where'd he come from? What the hell?
Throw a grenade!
Don't have grenades, Super.
We're gonna hit the claim on the left side.
10 seconds.
Oh!
Damn it,
you!
You hesitated. Yeah, I think it's your connection. You have like... You had an 80 connection to his, like, 20. So you just read it.
Pulled the trigger on my screen.
On my screen, you, like, stared at him for, like 2 seconds.
2 seconds too long.
It's the connection, man.
Well, we were watching your screen through our screen, and you were staring at him.
Finally! Mine is getting on. Finally. Tristan, what's your profile picture?
It's of a manga that I just got done recently catching up on, and I really liked it, and they're announcing that it might be released as an anime this year. It's called The Goblin Slayer.
Well, it looks cool.
It has this perk custom. Thank you.
You ran right in front of that sundew.
10 seconds left.
You look straight at me!
I thought you were about to get killed.
Great.
Door barricaded. It's going to be all right, mon ami.
I wasn't too bagging. They're already up here. They're up here. They might try rushing. Yeah, you're at an 80. Everybody else is at 40. I don't know how Super has a 16.
Yeah, you're at 243. Now you're at 80. Holy fuck.
I genuinely think when you went to shoot him, you thought you shot him. I have a shield, okay? That's fantastic.
Fuck. They're coming through the back.
This side, I'm marking it. Sundu, don't fall. No, wait, I'm coming back. Come get me. Sundu, come back, I fell with you.
Sunday, be very careful. I died right over there on the right on the right window. Drone.
Got it. Nice, Tristan.
Oh, you were so close. There's on the window on the back of the boat. Fuck, I can
shit
tag him. Ooh, I see them! They're up there, there's two of them. One's on the outside, one's on the inside. There's the helipad entrance.
Hey Logan, if you need armor... If
you remain in this area. Oh yeah, good point.
I was gonna say, if you need armor, you might be able to take the last...
Careful, Logan.
One out, four remaining.
I flanked him hard. I went for it. God damn it, went dark.
You know what?
It's a secure area, go for it.
Nah, I'm playing a shielder though. I'm gonna shield with super. I'm not gonna be offensive with a gun.
The way of the passive fist.
You know, I'm surprised they haven't done... I'm surprised they didn't do that with Blitz. Where
what?
He could have a shotgun instead of a shield.
That would be interesting. But I think they mainly want him to be a shield operator.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
And like for Montang, like...
Oh, found him!
He gets a special ability where he can fully deploy his shield, but put it on more of like a shell, or maybe it's like a blocked doorway type of thing.
Or maybe he can just deploy it and then like drop it like an actual like a deployable shield. Fuck.
So they got a Valky, Jaeger, a Bandit, fucking Rook.
They got one of the best Pulse rooms. Eh, well, it's
I
not
bet
the be-
Pulse is definitely gonna be roaming.
If we can get up in that room that Sundu's drone is in, we can fucking come through the hatches. Or Tristan can just fuse the
I'm
room.
I'm gonna come around back and then try to come through that door.
There's no cabby this time.
Or fuck it, I'll just come in through the inside.
Watch out, somebody's on that staircase, Logan.
Thank you for the call out, because they just walked. No! Teammate, he's in here with you! Justin, I'm watching this staircase. Hello, super. Tanner. Fuck.
How the fuck do you get us confused?
Because I was going to say Tanner first, and then I thought, no, it's Super, and then I realized, no, wait, it is Tanner. This has never been a family.
I blinded one of them.
But did you kill him?
No.
Then he's still a threat!
Shut the fuck up, I'm dead. That was fucking false. He almost died, he's not Roman.
Got her. That was a choke almost. She went into the bathroom, not where I expected her to go. That flash sucked. That's a friendly drone. I'm not gonna destroy that. They still got a full. They've got a full pretty much.
Hey,
yeah, someone blow one of these hatches so I can just hold position up here. I have flashes.
Tony, you should fuse the hatch.
He already did. He already did super.
I don't know.
I thought somebody destroyed that camera. Changing mag.
Lights out.
Nice job, Logan.
Oh crap, he's in the bedroom!
Dude, now's your chance.
How did he just, blew me up through the wall.
Do on your right. Careful, he's coming up the stairs.
Tanner, super, you're giving bad call-outs.
One friendly operator remaining.
Well, that happened. Sony?
I got no drones to help you.
What the fuck? How did he go down there?
What?
All friendlies.
I mean, there's two left. Fuck.
Tristan downed him before he got killed by the grenade. That's what's...
Here's the thing, and here's the issue. One... Sundu, what was your thought in trying to go after him?
What the shit is this? Pulse?
That's the nightclub.
What was your thought in trying to go after him?
That's a stupid joke.
My bad call out really did not help.
No, you kept saying he was on the stairs, and I have no idea what you were looking at.
He was looking at me. He was thinking that I was a person, that I was an enemy. I was on the stairs the whole time.
I'm so sorry.
Because Charles can't tell friend or foe. That's why you're still in training.
You're like a dog, Super. Whenever you do something God bad, we gotta rub your face in it. So you'll never do it again.
What the fuck? Hey,
I'll be back in a minute.
You're just mad I didn't cry from you, bitch.
What? Tanner, you can make anyone cry. They just gotta take a look at your face! Ah! Or your PUBG kill-to-death ratio. You can insult my appearance, but don't insult my KDD. Is that what you're gonna say, Soup Tanner? Fuck! I'm just gonna call you Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
I'm gonna call you.
Hey, I gotta go because damn it. Convenient. That's so fine. I'll be back in a bit.
Okay, you'll probably be back when Manny gets back. Hello, Miney. I've been trying to call you all morning. Honey, I've been trying to call you since noon when you told me to fucking call you. And now he ignores me?
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Drone has found the biohazard container.
Okay, I got the hatches. Nice.
Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds left.
Why is this hole just blown open?
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
They're at the front door. No, I got him because he was trying to rappel and I had an angle. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. They're upstairs. Gotta go for it.
You want me to come up there, buddy?
Where? To my right. Woo! Super out of my way. All set to join the meridian. Stoniest panda just left. One of the guys I killed. I don't know how I killed the guy upstairs. I just got a lucky fucking headshot. That's all that happened.
Oh shit!
Super! Where was he?
It was Ash. He was like, he's just hiding up there.
Op 4, last operator standing.
I hit him a couple times. I'm just gonna go for- he's weak, so I'm just gonna fucking cover the objective in goo mines and just do whatever I want.
Yeah.
That's what I call him.
I have fucking bullshit everywhere. What you should do is put a fucking barricade on all the doors.
No, that's a death trap.
Because I have a fucking bomb right there.
Oh! He was fucked, because I had an angle and he had an angle. Miney's still getting his headset situated. That was English. No, I didn't hear Pokemon. Miney. Sledge Thatcher. Because if they get the basement, we're going to want to... Oh, it doesn't matter. If they get the basement, none of us are fucking thermite! You'll still be useful in destroying... I guarantee there'll be a Legion after I did so well with them.
Find the biohazard container location.
Find the biohazard container location.
They have a mute. I think they're below us. Yeah, I think they're in the... Yeah, they're down here. What?
Might be upstairs then.
They're upstairs.
Damn it! I went to jump and I got muted.
10 seconds.
Run, toxic sniper!
Insertion in 5 seconds.
Watch for spawn kill on this. They'll definitely go for it if they're upstairs.
Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage.
trailing you, Super.
Is that such a good idea?
No. But I'm doing it anyways.
Lightning bitch.
Oh, he can't. The match is still going, Miney.
That's fine.
I tried to fucking call you 3 times, Miney. Probably more than that.
Did I answer at all?
No. Well, at one point, you it answered, but it was just dead silence.
I don't even remember, I didn't even remember, phone going off, so I was tired.
I just got a headshot on their Jaeger by shooting through our teammate and not injuring him.
So I got a couple minutes, right? Because I'm gonna go...
Woo!
Eat some food, I'm hungry. Yeah.
That's fine, I'm watching our flying.
Just invite me when you're done.
Got it. How's the pushing going, guys?
Pretty good.
I'm watching our flank right now. Jesus, Super.
Fuck him.
Oh, he was down?
Yeah.
Killed him with the flash. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Yeah, because they lost a lot of people.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. All set to do the reason.
That's because I was climbing up the ladder, apparently. No, don't seal these. Don't seal them up here. Let them come in, because it just means they have one entrance and we can just fucking hold the position easier. Oh, I almost swallowed a Tic Tac. But this way, even if they get in that long hallway, they only have one point to drop in, and we can just fucking hold position on it.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
We need one more reinforcement on that wall. Anyone got it?
I do, probably.
Okay, good, good, super, good. You did good, super.
Yeah.
They're going for a rush! Behind us, tower!
What, can you point out in what direction?
Oh, super! It's a shield operator. He's goo trapped. Get him, Super. He just shot me. You were sprint. Oh, he just killed a teammate.
Did super. I hit him?
Yeah, you got him. He's down. Be careful, his teammate might get him up. Super, turn your phone off! Hold down on the D-pad, please.
Shut up!
Super, he's about to run in.
One op, four remaining.
No, Super, he's marked. He's upstairs. There's a claymore on the staircase, Super. He's to your right! Oh, you okay, saw him.
I'm not going up there.
No, don't okay, go up there. That's good.
They can come to me.
Haha!
what do you want to talk about for the next 2 minutes?
I dropped my fucking phone and went to cameras, apparently. You did good, Super. You did good. You did good, kid. Proud of you. Proud as I can be. Fuck is with some of this camera placement. Super, is it mean if I think Toxic Sniper's gonna get the kill?
Kill yourself.
But I don't wanna.
I said do it, my son.
I said Dokubi's pretty much trapped up there. I'm gonna raise my chair up. Maybe that'll make me play better.
Fuck, is that you?
No, that's the enemy. I'm watching your flank, Super, don't worry. Yeah, the last Valk is just inside of a fucking... Super, just hold.
Game's not over yet? Holy crap.
It's over now, we just won.
Fuck you.
Charles did something amazing. He won, Miney. It's never happened before. He didn't choke. Fuck, I didn't want it to lower all the way, you damn chair. Tanner, you want to join us now?
Oh my
stars and garters. I'm waiting for Dark Souls 1 remastered. It's gonna be cool.
They do that for every Covenant. Yeah, it's always been like that.
Mining, you joining?
Because some of the covenants were hard, typically hard to find.
Yeah, they gave achievement for every covenant. I think everyone here preferred the Dark Covenants because they like to invade people. Or the Dark Moon.
I think everyone here preferred to get all the shit you could from your covenants.
I think that there's some evidence supporting UFOs, and Super's got the knowledge.
You're not wrong.
Okay, Super, then how many UFOs are flying in the sky right now?
I'm not gonna tell you.
Of course you aren't. Super just outed himself. Wait, that didn't come out right. Finka. Okay, yeah, I don't like having my chair up this high. So, Miney, how was your nap? Miney, pick recruit.
I'm still tired.
Of course you're tired. You stayed up all night. And Miney's a recruit.
You're a recruit?
No, you are a recruit. I'm Finka. Super Thermite.
I'm a pony.
You're a towel.
Find the biohazard container location.
When you get killed by a ladle in Dark Souls.
Whoa, lag. Yeah, why is my connection 68, 72? Super has a 9 connection, you know, just because he's the best guy on the team. Because he lives, he's got military internet. He's cheating.
No, because no. Actually, earlier today, a little while ago before I got on, I couldn't connect to Go on the Go Wi-Fi here. So what I did was, I called the Go Wi-Fi people, told them like, hey, I can't connect, and I don't understand why. I pay for this like fucking $49.99 every month for like fucking 15 megabytes up and down speed, right?
Wow, that's slow.
I know, you have no idea.
Dude, I'm lagging so bad. It's the guy on their team. It's D-Man. He's fucking... all of us are lagging because of it.
I crash log. Entire wave.
Miney, he's below you. He fucking went for the run out. A bronze. Garbage, man. It's fucking garbage. I lit him up, but he got a lucky headshot. Run, Miney! Just run away! You're lagging so bad!
It's my sensitivity, too.
Dude,
I have
like
it really high. I'm trying to get
Miney, I'd
shit.
Also like to point out, you did not shoot his.
Oh, God, I'm gonna shot you. Alright, this is too high of sensitivity. I'm gonna lower it. I don't know how Queen plays on that.
Super, it's a semi. Super! It's a semi-automatic shotgun. Just, you can tap it as fast
shut
as you
up.
Want.
Just shut up. Fuck. God damn it. There's a fucking dude in front of me.
You just gotta be more prepared, Logan. You're not ready for the run.
No, I knew he was there. I leveled and started shooting him. But he fucking got a lucky headshot on me. It didn't matter.
Yeah.
I honestly should have gone to fight. I should have just fucking climbed out as fast as I could.
It's alright, I'm gonna shit on these dudes. So.
Sundu's shitting on him right now. Friendly, last operator standing. No drones to help you. Our team just.
Yeah,
our teammate just raged.
Right, that's a terrible spot to repel.
I don't have a single kill. Makes me feel like shit.
Hey, even I have a kill. Fuck you, Logan. Oh, man. Jump in right there. Yeah, on the wall, yeah.
What?
That was a headshot.
That was a headshot.
I saw that shit. You both got headshots on each other. You traded.
No, because he would have died.
That's bullshit.
And he teabagged. Now I'm gonna shit on these kids.
Or wait, should I be capping you? I'll be capping.
Fuck. Yeah.
So Logan, I might be able to get diamond this season.
I will join you in your pursuit of diamond.
Barricade the room. We need to.
I hate this fucking room. So you missed it, Miney. We had a match where we ran into a group of players who just... I almost had an aneurysm. And the lag
Lag is real. What the fuck?
What the hell? It's because of... It's this D-Man kid. He needs to get fucking kicked. But it's not gonna happen. Like, they need to... Like, I've seen Manuel get kicked for lower connection. I don't understand why they're not kicking this guy.
Dude, I love reinforcing something and then it disappears.
It's always fun. Yay, I'm already being shot fucking pieces. And I'm lagging so bad I can't do anything. Dude, I'm... getting genuinely frustrated.
Dude, he's down outside, Logan.
I couldn't... They're just on all the windows.
This guy doesn't die! You are a fucking hacker, I headshot you!
Oh shit!
He's lagging like fucking all
blitz,
over the place.
Fucking Blitz got me. God damn it. Dude, I got two of them, though.
Dude, and they're having no lag. That's the problem. We're getting the lag. I don't get it.
Fucking headshot that kid, man.
I saw you headshot him. It's just this match. It's just the lag. Once it's gone, we'll be fine. But we just gotta power through this match.
And will the David dude please fucking help?
Locate the biohazard container.
Got it.
And the lag.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
You saw me headshot after, right, Logan?
Yeah.
I don't understand.
It's the lag, dude. They're not getting affected by it, but we are for some reason. My drone keeps getting pushed around the whole fucking map.
There's one of them hiding in the fucking tub.
He's gonna go for spawn kill! It's Vigil, he's got the window open. He ran out!
Dude, it's the lag, I can't kill him.
I know, he fucking, on my screen, he went to the ground and then teleported back up. I'm gonna start calling this place the Piercing Pagoda, because I can't remember its actual fucking name. Oh my god, this lag.
Part of me just wants to lose to the match to be over.
That's... Great, this is not a place I can repel. Lag. Dude, the lag.
He's right over there somewhere.
I don't even know how I got that headshot.
Oh fuck, he's right there! Oh shit, son, he's in the hallway right there, man! Just fucking kill him! Tell me you got him.
Op 4, last operator standing.
That fucking bandit though, dude. He just stayed right there.
Frost! There's nothing I can do when I fucking am lagging all over the place!
I want to kill myself.
Dude, this
like, look at
didn't
that!
Even help me.
Down to one friendly.
Just vote to kick him.
I can't.
God damn it.
Why even fucking search a match?
Fantastic.
Can you just back up?
Yeah, I'm backing out.
That.
I don't want to be in here anyways with the lag.
Fuck it, I'm getting my points. I don't give a shit.
No,
I got
we're gonna
tunnel vision when I fucking... I didn't see that welcome mat. Those kids were not good. It was fucking all lag. Because I headshot them so many fucking times, they didn't die.
There, okay. Join! How you doing, man? Fuck, who should I be? I'm gonna be Thermite again. That's fun. Oh fuck, wait. This matters. Red Dot Site! It's where it is at! Did you just really say that? Did you just say, slit your dick if I fail again? That's pretty... if we lag again. God.
Locate the biohazard container.
What'd you say? What'd you say about my Olympics? Ah!
I have.
Sorry, that
the entire time they weren't actually like cutting them like their dicks. It was actually just hot dogs. It's just people didn't want to look at it because they didn't want to bear the thought.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Oh, where like two dudes like they hold hands and then it's like they just slap each other.
Oh yeah, I've seen it.
10 seconds before insertion. 5 seconds to go.
They have a vigil. Guys, the last dude is a vigil, so just keep that in mind.
Go to pen 15. Fucking Jaeger. I lit up Castle. He's not down though. Mighty, where are you going in from? I'll team up with you.
I don't know yet.
Oh, they're on the far side over there.
You just lay down? Why do they have to fucking jumble all the debris on the fucking window still? So I can't fucking see.
Oh shit, get him something, get him!
Yeah, yeah!
Fuck, the other one got me. It was fucking bandit.
Jaeger. No, Jaeger. Oh, fuck!
I'm sorry, hey, I'm like not really good with symbols. What's I'm better with like colors. Jaeger is yellow. Bandit is yellow. Fuck you. Fuck. Damn, I mean, Jaeger is like right there in the corner. Careful, Jaeger's in the corner, Miney. He's in the corner on the right. He's like right around the corner on the right.
Boost incoming.
There he is.
How is he not dead? I lit Vigil up. He's only half health.
Where the fuck, dude? Down to one friendly. Just don't die, man.
Bear trap
pisses me off.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies. Dude, I lit Night Seeker up twice and he was only half health. Finca's gun just sucks.
Dabbing on the haters!
I need to put a flashlight back on her armor. I can't use a compensator armor.
I think I'm gonna order more Pocky. Shit was good. I cannot do that, because you see, if I do that, then the Navy will kick me out. And you see, I like my job. And the Navy won't just kick me out. They'll like, fuck me, and then kick me out.
They'll call Javon, and Javon will kick down your door and just fuck you up. Tanner doesn't want to go to a rave. He's a baby. Fucking finally got the drone. Why do you need a VIP ticket? Just get a cheap ticket.
5 seconds. Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure.
Yeah, okay, that makes more sense.
Oh, fuck that.
Turn launching! Then just fill up before you go. Go ask Philip for money.
There you go. You know Philip. A little safer.
No, oh, well then my plan is just.
Are they rushing garage or something?
I can't tell.
Yeah, they're rushing garage. Fuck, Jack got me. Alright, no, it was fucking. Oh, it was glass. They have a glass.
Loading new magazine!
I didn't kill anybody.
Toxins.
Oh, really? I didn't see that.
Miney, be careful.
We got a glass. Logan, watch out, glass behind you.
I think Miney just got him.
I can't see. No, I got Jackal!
How?!
I'm so disoriented, bro. All friendlies have been neutralized.
neutralized.
I don't understand, dude. I'm lighting people up. Pull. I lit. Literally, my sight was on her fucking head.
Fucking hate gloves, dude. My god. Actually, yeah, it was gloves, I think. I should have just interrogated Jackal. The smoke was there, I don't know why I didn't. I was just worried there was a gloves and he was gonna shoot me through the smoke.
I hope they're right here again. That'd be awesome.
No, they're right, guys, the best objective.
I fucking keep forgetting to take the flashes off of Finca.
Last one's Jaeger.
And they got castle doors.
5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to biohazard container location.
There's a spawn kill on this side, guys, so at those windows. Not doing it, but it's for the future.
Money, I'm just gonna follow you.
Following you, Sundu. Go in, Sundu.
Can you come reset me?
Ooh, yeah. Fuck.
That took way too much health damage. Fucking trying to do
I am super disoriented.
By the way, I learned something about Finca that kind of sucks. If I revive you with my ability, rather than just getting you up, yeah, you get one health. Because I did it on Tristan on accident.
Oh, I gotta find a place to jump.
He's right down there. We can drop down.
Be careful if you're gonna drop down.
I'm getting stuck.
Hostile activity is securing the room. Hostile
activity. Jaeger's on the staircase!
Fuck. He got me.
Up or down?
In there.
Down.
He hurt everybody. They should all just take like 2 shots. I hate that disoriented bullshit. Why isn't it not? Why not come Gargamel?
One friendly op- Are you fucking kidding me right now?
Sunday, you should just go down the hatchway blue. Just do it. They're on your right. Fuck. What the fuck? It's coming in. Oh, you got one, dude. You're blind.
You got one and you were blind as fuck.
Yes.
He does, but he can build them up to 3.
Oh, we're waiting. I'm gonna go ahead and put some noodles on. Are we choosing characters now? Need to go play the rest of Dead Space 2.
No, you will stay with us, but you will not leave.
I like being Thermite, though. He's fun.
I'm glad you're having fun.
Like, I used to like IQ, but when I first started playing, but I've realized I don't like playing IQ. I've moved on. I like being Montang and Blitz, but I like being like, you know, run and gun. Oh my god, they need a full team. Never mind.
Locate the biohazard container.
Hopefully Manny gets back soon.
They're not in the basement.
No, I just want to have a full team.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
We could play PC PUBG.
10 seconds to go. Five seconds to insertion. The biohazard container location.
I was about to shoot that. Who wants me to, like, thermite the window?
Don't thermite the window. I'm done, dude! He's got a hard angle on the staircase, and I fucking light him up and I don't hit him at all. I hate this game. I guess I'll play PUBG.
I almost had him. Almost fucking had him.
I don't know what I wanna do. I just can't aim. I don't know what the fuck. I'm gonna lower my sensitivity. I'm trying to play too high, and it's not gonna work.
Dumbass. Are you down? Little piece of shit. One of them just ran down this hallway. Oh, he's down there.
Smoke out. You, Super, you're talking to a guy who can't hear you.
Oh, goddamn it.
Got him back.
Fuck!
Operator standing. Op 4 eliminated all friendly.
Fucking Captain. Wait, did we all leave?
No, just Sundu.
No.
Oh. God damn it, Sundu.
The room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh shit.
Op 4 drone locates the biohazard container.
We need one more reinforcement on the outer wall. Super move!
Thank you. I'll guard this hallway. Make sure they don't come up the back.
How did they just kill you?
Logan, over there.
I'm blind, thermite. I'm blind.
Thermite sniped me through a wall.
Oh my, in the corner over there, Logan.
One op four remaining.
You little got him.
The way I just died was fucking great.
I took Frost's kill.
Thermite's right there.
I'm just glad we're not lagging anymore.
I like being thermite. Thermite. Hey, super fucking useful.
Find the biohazard container location. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Did you just shoot a teammate? Did you suck? Why? Why? What'd they do to you?
They're all fighting each other.
5 seconds to go.
They're all team killing. Don't think of this right away, Logan, but when we get close to the building, think of it.
You got it.
I'm gonna rush in. There's a capkin and stuff.
Call out when you want it.
Yeah.
I put my drone in a better spot, even though there's only two of them. I'm just coming in.
I think I'll get
on the far side.
Four last operator standing. Secure the container. Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
I have 0 kills, kinda pissing me off.
Okay, look, it's okay. I don't know, that's Logan.
I guess Logan, we can do that. We can do that till Manny and Tristan get back on.
PC PUBG, right? Right, Logan?
Huh? Yeah, I said yeah.
PC PUBG? Okay, I didn't hear you say yeah. You're gonna have to give me like a couple minutes to set up though, so. Cause I don't have like my TV out there or anything, so. It'll take me like probably about 10 minutes or less, hopefully. But yeah.
Barricade the room. We need to protect
the room. This is this Let's Play Boat Supplies?
Yes, it is.
I mean, it's the best room probably, but still, like, kind of would like something else. They're probably gonna fucking team kill anyway.
I won't be surprised.
I wish the laser on the Polish pistol or whatever. Was green, like the, you know, the red dot. Damn man, why is the fucking green mic stuck there? Trying to give me a heart attack?
A little bit.
Already fucking breaching the J wall. Fuck me.
I'm done, dude. The audio on this game. Oh, you hear that barricade breaking? It's not directly above you. It's directly to your left.
I'm so sorry to that guy. I really feel bad shitting on kids that are like way
Don't
below my
bad,
level.
Man. Don't feel bad, cause they fucking. I'm well, getting shit on myself.
I feel bad though.
I'm watching the thermite door. I shot one dude.
I got killed from behind.
I can't get him and I only got 2 health. Fuck! He got me through the wall. never mind, he fucking just rushed straight in and killed me. He got hit by the Legion's bomb though.
Op 4, last operator standing.
One of them's on the stairwell. He's on the stairwell. Oh shit.
We're all dead.
It's only the random dick.
Op 4 yes. Eliminated.
Oh, I thought Jaeger got that kill. I was about to be like, nice. Frost. Stupid cunt. Apkin man. Only 1 kill but 7 assists.
Okay, are we gonna play PUBG now?
Yeah, we can.
We'll play it till Manny gets back.
Okay. You wanna just get on the Xbox party? Again, this Xbox party?
Sure.
So using this